You should be really happy with getting a B. It shows you're starting to get it.